We can measure the speed of sound using various simple methods. Resonance column method uses a simple apparatus to measure the speed of sound in air. It has a long cylindrical tube in which the water level can be controlled and measured. Since the bulk modulus of water is very high as compared to that of air, therefore, the length of tube containing air can be considered as a pipe closed at one end. If a tuning fork kept in this position is vibrated above the open end of tube, longitudinal waves are set in the air column. If the length of air column and frequency of tuning fork are related by this equation, then a standing wave is formed. Initially, the water level is kept high and the tuning fork is vibrated. For non-standing waves, the loudness of sound is normal. As the water level is reduced, at a certain level, the loudness of sound is maximum. And then it becomes normal again. The length for which the loudness is maximum is the length for which the first harmonic is set. That is, it corresponds to the fundamental mode. When the level is further reduced, the loudness becomes maximum again at another length. This length corresponds to the third harmonic. Solving these equations, we get the speed of sound in terms of the difference in length where two maxima in loudness were heard.